Oh, thank God you're safe.
We've missed you, officer. How are you feeling?
A little banged up, but I've certainly been worse.
That Wendell guy needs to pay for what he did.
And he will.
But when? How many more innocent people have to get shot before that happens?
OCP doesn't have our back. We know that Wendell's working for him.
You know what we should do?
Don't even say it!
We should go on strike.
Yeah!
Sergeant, how can we go out on the streets knowing that the people who hire us are working against us?
Don't forget about the robots.
We will discuss this further, but first, Murphy, it's time for your evaluation.
I'll be catching up on what's been going on, partner.
Oh my God, Lewis is back. Hey, Steph, how's my hair?
Looks like an elephant took a dump on an ostrich egg.
So, you also noticed the symmetry of my face?
Whatever, shithead.
RoboCop, please have a seat. That's it from me.
Where is Dr. Blanche? I am supposed to...
Oh, right. She called. Said...
Antonowski escapes from a high-security prison. Now the cops are thinking... ...thinking about going on strike. What happens if... some dangerous criminal breaks out from the cells downstairs?
Pray that RoboCop is around.
Dr. Blanche.
Thank you for returning my call. I don't know what to do, who to trust.
What seems to be the problem?
My research that I was conducting on you, it's gone. All the data that I collected is missing from the precinct. If someone felt comfortable stealing my computer, they may come after me once they realize that most of my records are on paper. OCP has been adamant about me keeping all the records on my computer, but I don't trust technology and I don't trust OCP. I keep most of my records with me in my notebook. I don't know who to turn to, except you.
Where are you now?
Home.
You are not safe there. Meet me at the Star Motel.
Yes, I know the place. I'll meet you there. Thank you.
I'm not leaving here till I know what happened.
Sir, can you please calm down?
I'm a respectable citizen. I won't be treated like this.
Murphy, you busy? This guy's really a handful. Do you mind taking over?
Hey, don't talk about me like I'm some kind of problem. The real problem is that one of you ignored my call for help.
Sir, none of our dispatchers would do such a thing as receive a call and not act upon it.
So maybe the next thing you're gonna tell me is that I wrecked my own fish shop.
Plenty of people attempt insurance fraud.
How dare you? My family has been serving that neighborhood for generations. You should know that I have many offers to buy out the shop, but I would never sell out to OCP, unlike you lot. I need to speak eye to eye with the man who ignored my call this afternoon.
Just a moment, sir. Murphy, I think it's your new buddy who's been on dispatch duty today. Could you check this matter with him?
Something's going down in the locker room. Let's check it out.
It was you sitting on your ass in dispatch when my cousin called the police. He got shot because no officer showed up.
It appears there's a technical problem. I reported it to OCP.
You see? He said it himself. That little snitch reports everything to OCP to undermine our efforts.
That's not right. I answer all...
Yes, it's not right, and you'll answer for that. Put him up.
I ain't gonna fight you. We're police officers.
No, you got that all wrong. You never were and never will be part of this team, because you're not a real cop. You may fool some of us, but I can smell a rat a mile away.
Attacking a fellow officer is a violation of the law. I will not allow it.
Of course you won't. You're both OCP's puppets covering for each other. This is bullshit!
Come on, Steph. Let's just go.
Whatever, man.
Your stress level appears to be high. I recommend using a health pack.
I'm guessing you're not here just to check my vitals. Can I help?
There has been a complaint about police ignoring calls.
You mean other than this one? I had a feeling something was wrong with the switchboard. Can you meet me in the dispatch room? I want to show you what I mean. I think the problem started when OCP brought new equipment in. I mentioned to the technicians that I thought something was wrong with this switchboard, but they said not to fuss, as this stuff is top of the line. Maybe you could have a look at it? Found something?
This cable looks out of place. I will see where it leads.
Elise, what's the emergency?
Hello? I just called, and I believe someone hung up on...
Okay, just remain calm. Officers are on their way, and we'll be with you shortly.
I haven't even finished my last sentence, and you...
Thank you for contacting the police. Stay safe.
So, any luck finding what's wrong with it?
The switchboard has been tampered with. Calls are being patched through to a concealed answering machine.
That's seriously messed up. But it's definitely not all the calls. I've been receiving a pretty decent share of them. But have a look at this. I marked the map with all the calls I've answered this week.
One entire district seems to be completely empty.
Yeah, and it's that rundown neighborhood. We need to find out what's going on over there.
an opportunity presented itself. There is a victim from there awaiting an apology.
Okay, let me take care of that. I'll tell you what I find once I'm done. I can't undo the injustice you suffered, but I want to make it right. I'd like to start by visiting your store. Maybe I could take your statement there so I don't keep you here any longer.
Finally, someone who's hearing me out. I want to see you by the end of the day. Otherwise, this matter goes straight to Mayor Kuzak.
Once I finish my dispatch duty, I'll come right over.
Good. Good. I can take my leave now.
It's the perfect opportunity to check out the area and learn what the locals know, don't you think?
I agree.
If you're not busy with your other duties, maybe you could join me there?
Murphy, you're here. Let's start with what you found out at that prison.
I will show you somewhere private.
I think I've got the place.
The new OCP project is what will make this possible for you. But I wouldn't want to leave you empty-handed, so let me at least give you this. The project's called Afterlife.
Afterlife? So someone in OCP is working with Wendell on another big project?
If not Becker, then who?
Sorry to disappoint you all, you ungrateful fucks. You didn't think I'd find you here, did you? Since I'm already here, entertain me. If I'm no longer your suspect, then who is?
I mean, we're all thinking it, so I might as well say it. What if it's the old man?
Ha! You've got some balls to even mention something like that. Nevertheless, good luck. Even if it's true, he's untouchable. Unlike you, I've got some work to do. Final preparations before the expo, so wish me luck.
Good luck.
Becker's right. We can't just go on accusing people without proof. What else is there?
Seems that Wendell found himself another gang to work for him.
What do we know about them?
Guns for hire. He's paying a lot for their services. They're supposed to be very computer savvy, real high-tech shit.
Dr. Blanche mentioned her computer was hacked.
Then I think we found ourselves a new lead.
Murphy, I want you to pursue this.
I will pay Dr. Blanche a visit.
All right, everyone dismissed.
Can't wait to go back out there, partner.
You're not going anywhere.
But, Sarge!
I need you here. That's the end of the discussion.
Murphy, Mayor Kuzak wants to talk to you. He's waiting in Reed's office.
Called.
I did, Frankenstein. I hate to sound like a broken record, but the election is days away. The future of this city is at risk. That's why I wanted to be blunt with you. I want your support. Just tell me what you want me to do and I'll do it. Is it money? Do you want me to pay you?
I will remind you, Mr. Mayor, that bribing voters is illegal.
But if that's what it takes, you know as well as I that we can't have OCP rule this city. I may have overheard that there are some serious accusations pointed at the old man himself. What more do you need to know to support me?
I will think about it.
Sure. Take your time, but not too much time. The election is in 2 days.
We're killing ourselves to put those bastards behind bars, and the next thing you know, they're back on the streets. Why even bother?
Don't get yourself.
Thank you.
nothing really changes, we're still gonna be chasing after the bad guys.
On your way to see Dr. Blanche?
Yes. Let us hope I will not be slowed down by another cheering crowd.
So, the preparations for the election are in full swing, huh?
Fortunately, I am just by the hotel.
Good. Keep me posted.
I don't get why RoboCop supports Kuzak. I hear he's gonna turn Robo off when he wins.
Drinking in a public place is against the law.
I'm not drinking. I'm drunk already. And I am home.
I will not issue a ticket. However, I recommend enrolling in the homeless help program.
I'm not homeless, so get out of my house.
They say we're in a record-breaking recession, but people are throwing away things that still work.
Oh, this underwear looks almost new.
I didn't know you were involved in politics.
I don't give a shit about elections. But they give free food for handing out flyers.
Murphy, good to see you. Multiple armed suspects have taken over the store. We gotta be careful. They got the owner inside.
I am going in.
You need backup.
Remember your field training, Officer Washington.
I won't let you down.
You guys go ahead. I'll secure the perimeter.
Oh, it's the maze poster. Maybe he actually knows him.
Let's get him!
You're something else.
You really know your stuff. Let's get him!
They stand no chance against you! Him a lesson.
You wrecked my shop. Oh God, what will my father say? And the fish, all the fish are gonna go dead.
Oh, quit your whining, Pops. It's not like anyone can smell the difference.
Open the door and come out with your hands up.
Oh, shit, that's RoboCop. Listen, you and your friends got it all wrong. You're not supposed to be here, pal. OCP doesn't butt into this hood's business. And you're police on OCP's money, so you better scram if you don't want trouble.
What I want is not important. What I need is your surrender.
Well, how about batteries, huh? I'm sure you need those to stick them up your ass to keep that freak show running. I've got a hostage here, and I'll blow his fucking brains out if you try anything stupid.
Break the door. He's reloading.
Who's that?
There ain't an ounce of respect in those perps. There's nothing sacred to OCP, but I was wrong about you. You definitely more human than any of them OCP hyenas.
That was intense.
Good job, Officer Washington.
Thank you, Robo.
Hey, Washington. That sounded like a proper gunfight. So how come you're still in one piece?
I had a partner who had my back.
Keep it up and I might just change my mind about you. I'll wrap this up, Robo.
Already, Grumpy? With all those colorful flags and balloons, any other cat would be in seventh heaven.
Maybe you're more like me, and you get a headache just thinking about politics. You're way too early. The bachelorette party starts at 8.
I am here to meet with Olivia Blanche. What room is she in?
This is a by-the-hour hotel. People don't usually give names.
Dr. Blanche is in her 50s, bright long hair, possibly tied into a ponytail.
I gotcha. It's that classy lady. She's staying in room 405.
Thank you, citizen.
So, you aren't the real RoboCop? Listen, if your mature lady won't be able to satisfy you, I'm sure I'll find someone younger that would be happy to help.
It's you. Thank you for coming over. Do you really think I'm in danger?
Not as long as I am here. Tell me what happened again.
Someone stole my work computer from the precinct. But the only thing of value are my research notes. Your evaluation especially.
Does anyone else know about your research?
OCP requested confidentiality, so they're the only ones who know about it. You don't think the old man has anything to do with it, do you?
Did you notice anyone suspicious at the crime scene?
No. But after a recent hacking attempt, Engineer Morgan fitted my work computer with a tracking device. You could download its last coordinates from my private computer. It's right there on the desk. Maybe this will help you find the culprit.
I will find them, and they will pay.
Actually, even if those thieves were after my research, they'd be disappointed. I keep most of my notes on paper, including my conclusion. I know the whole process wasn't easy for either of us, but I'm sure you felt there was progress. How do you feel about doing the final session now?
I promised to adhere to our working relationship.
Thank you. I really appreciate it. You agreed to a non-compulsory evaluation. Does that mean you felt our sessions are helpful?
Yes.
A lot has changed since we started. Do you remember how you perceived yourself back then?
I was struggling to comprehend my own existence.
That's not quite right. But since then, did you have a change of heart? How do you consider yourself now?
I like to think of myself as a person.
It's great to hear you still stand by it. Through our time together, I've learned a lot about you. And one thing I know for sure is that you're not some kind of soulless OCP robot.
Why do you think so?
Could a machine create a real bond of friendship such as you and Officer Lewis have? Do you think a machine could teach a newly appointed officer what it means to be a real policeman? Or bring comfort to a suffering old man?
Would an actual person glitch?
We should make a clear distinction. These so-called glitches are your memories. It seems to me that they manifest themselves in unusual ways because they are trying to get through a mechanical barrier. But as memories and the past make up everyone's personality, those memories make you who you are as well. This is what makes you different from a machine. You should not fear them, but embrace them.
But there is also the other kind.
And that worries me. But the malfunctions you're referring to seem to be strictly technological. I'm afraid someone is using your mechanical side to mess with your psyche. They would be more successful if it wasn't for your human side. And no wonder. It's probably your strong will that allowed you to bear the extraordinary burdens. And it's also what's been protecting you from totally malfunctioning. I don't know a single person who could endure that. So if this evaluation was to determine whether you're human or not, my answer is, you're not just a human, but an exceptional one, Alex Murphy. Don't you ever forget that, unless you want to have me on your case again.
I will try. Thank you, Doctor.
Use my computer to download the coordinates of the tracking device. It's right there on the desk.
I have the coordinates.
Hello, Dr. Blanche. I got a special delivery for you.
But I haven't ordered anything.
I only need your signature. Can you please open the door?
Oh! Enemy contact!
Were they here to kill me?
We need to move. Lewis, there was an attempt on Dr. Blanche's life.
Is she okay?
Yes, but she will need an escort.
Roger that. I'm on my way.
Stop.
It's a dead end. We need to look for another way.
I will make a way.
I don't know how you're thinking of making a way, but you better hurry. This room is getting awfully hot.
Oh.
concentrate on the positive, Olivia.
Need to move.
This heat is just too much.
We must keep going. We cannot go through. Fire is blocking the way. I will make a way. Follow me.
Oh, wow. I've seen messes here before, but
not quite like this.
We've made it. Oh, thank God. But what should we do now?
My partner is going to take you to someplace safe. I will find the guilty party using your computer's coordinates.
I'm finally starting to understand. The shooting, the blood, seeing it firsthand, it puts everything into perspective. What I think I'm trying to say is, thank you.
My duty, madam.
So what now, Murphy?
I will follow the signal to track the doctor's computer. You will keep her safe.
Safe from what exactly? Who were those guys?
Mercenaries on Wendell's payroll.
The same ones that paid me a visit at the hospital? Wendell should be grateful. You keep reducing his overhead.
I am expecting a huge payoff.
I hear that.
Murphy. So where are you headed now?
I am following the signal from the doctor's computer.
That's handy. You're gonna keep me posted if you find anything, won't you?
Affirmative.
Need some
Murphy, out. No, but it might be covering something that I am looking for.
It will be like searching for a needle in a haystack unless you have some kind of X-ray vision. Any joy?
I need to see what is underneath.
Then you'll have to wait. There'll be a truck to move it in an hour or two. It's not like you can move the whole thing anyway. You're not a finicking train, are you?
I am much more than that.
Shit! You're like a freaking bulldozer! Is that what you were looking for? A manhole cover?
I need to get underground.
Well, not through there, you ain't. If the sewers are what you're after, then you should use the entrance behind the mark. Just under the overpass.
Thank you, citizen.
Another respectable citizen on their way to the sewers. Is there a party going on down there? Some of them may come back. Let's hope it's not an alien party. Just make sure you don't drink anything. It might have a roofie.
Lewis, tracker coordinates lead me to the sewers. I am entering now.
I can't hear you very well. It must be bad signal. I've taken Dr. Blanche to the safe house.
Lewis, you are breaking up.
Watch your step. This might get dangerous. Make sure to contact me if you back up. Stay safe.
Enemy contact!
Initiating new tactics!
Eyes on target!
Can't seem to get hold of him.
Lewis, can you read me?
Loud and clear. Are you out of the sewers already?
No, I found a signal booster.
A signal booster underground?
The entire OCP communication network runs down here. It looks like the mercenaries were tampering with it.
I wonder what they were up to.
Whatever they were planning, I am going to stop them.
Thank you. Don't kill me!
Do not be afraid. I am a police officer.
I had this nasty dream that I was a homeless guy living in the sewers. Oh, wait.
Lewis, I found the computer.
What did they need it for?
Retrieving and processing data for my evaluations.
Where was the data going?
OCP's mainframe computer. To access it, you need staff credentials, and they have been using Wendell's.
You're saying that OCP has Wendell on their payroll?
The old man is the one who signed his contract.
That son of a bitch! I knew he was behind all this. Can you send us over that data?
I am uploading it as we speak.
I'll make sure Reed sees it ASAP, so we can get you a warrant for the OCP headquarters.
I am heading to OCP headquarters now.
The files that you sent us. And it turns out that the data from your evaluations have been used to prepare an afterlife presentation. And get this, it's taking place right now. To put a cherry on top, the old man is in attendance. Just find where the afterlife presentation is taking place, and you'll catch the old man red-handed.
That is how I prefer to catch criminals.
I didn't know today's bring your kid to work day.
Had no choice. His nanny killed herself this morning.
What?!
Just let me go. You said yourself that you didn't have time for me.
I know who you are, lady. You broke into the security room. You're up to something.
Hey, Robo. Could you resolve this issue we're having?
There's been a security breach I need to investigate. But someone's got to escort this trespasser out of the building.
I could help in both cases.
Good. The breach seems like a big job. Once you're done with her, can you join me in the server room? It's just down the hall.
Sure he could.
Don't think it's over, lady. I'll check the security cameras later to see what you've been up to. Expect a visit from the police in a couple of days.
I'll buy coffee and donuts to welcome him.
You are responsible for that security breach.
I'm trying to save people's homes. Do I have to remind you what OCP is planning to do with the residents of Old Detroit to create space for Delta City?
A reminder will not hurt.
OCP needs to run Old Detroit into the ground to move forward with the creation of Delta City. The problem is there are people still living there. So OCP takes their property in exchange for supposed profit shares from the investment in the construction. I believe this loophole will allow OCP to rob these people of all they have. I need to find out what the estimates are for those additional costs. As you can imagine, they don't include them in their brochures, so I have to dig deeper. All the information I need to help those people is in the room where the security guard is expecting you. So can you help me get those records out?
I will not let OCP hustle innocent people.
You'll find the relevant data on one of the servers. I'll be waiting here to pick it up.
Over here. Could you help me with these doors? Someone likely tried to lay a hand on the data collected in this room. The security breach caused them to lock down. Can you open them?
I need permission to enter the restricted area and damage OCP property.
Do whatever it takes. I need to reboot the security system. The malfunction shut down not only the doors, but also a nearby metal detector gate. That should do it. Thanks for your help, RoboCop. I'll stay here. I need to be sure the room is safe before the technicians arrive. My new dumbass boss will chew my ear off about it if I don't. Better not touch that computer. If the technicians figure out that someone was messing with it, they'll be pissed. So, you're still here?
Your conflict with the head of security, what is that about?
He's a walking sack of incompetence. For example, he put this metal detector gate nearby with no one to supervise it. So that means I have to run and check it every time it beeps. And don't even get me started on the door codes. I think I can tell you that. You're an OCP cop, right? My boss made it so the new security code for each door is always some number that you can easily find around the door. Thank God the doors aren't locked with keys. He'd probably make us leave keys under doormats.
My duty awaits.
Thank you.
Estimates. Do you have them?
Make good use of them.
You helped a lot of people with this, Murphy. But there is one more issue.
Security footage.
If I'm gonna expose OCP, I'd rather not be disturbed by anyone. Could you...
Destroying evidence of a crime is beyond my programming.
Who's talking about that? Shuffling database records will do just fine. All you need to do is recharge yourself using the computer in the security room. You could sure use a pick-me-up. You look pale, to be honest.
I will do what needs to be done to protect the innocent.
Thanks to you, I'll be able to focus on what needs to be done as well.
Stay safe, citizen. I did some shuffling.
Thank you. The people of Old Detroit will not forget what you've done for them.
Welcome to Omni Consumer Products. How may I help you?
A meeting regarding Afterlife is taking place right now. I want to know where.
Let me check. Yes, that would be the executive conference room on the top floor. The elevators are behind me. But I'm looking at the guest list and I'm not seeing your name.
I will be the highlight.
But you don't have the proper clearance. You won't be able to access the elevators, sir! Sir!
Let me get that door for you. I saw that whole scene. The way they treated you. Not on my watch. Going up? Beautiful, isn't it? This view gives me hope. Shows what Detroit is capable of when not hindered by the city's worst. You probably know that better than anyone else. You deal with filth more than any of us. These miserable people, crammed into those tiny apartments like cockroaches. I swear I need a shower whenever I go canvassing in Old Detroit. But not for much longer. I'm heading to a meeting about the Delta City relocations, so that we finally get the poor, criminal elements out of our great city. Exciting, isn't it? You and me together. We'll clean the city right up. That's why I wouldn't mind you giving me a nod during your public appearances. We need a little push in the ratings. Remember, it's your freedom we're talking about. Anyway, great talk. Vote Mills, vote RoboCop.
This is a friendly reminder. A gunshot wound no longer entitles you to a day off, unless hospitalization is required. Thank you.
There is no one here.
What? Look around. See if we're missing.
missing something.
Do not be amazed when a man grows rich, for when he dies, he takes nothing with him. Until now. Afterlife, OCP's answer to death itself. As a frontrunner in human-machine hybrids, OCP is focused on proving that death is no longer the end. With a number of successful prototypes, our team continues to work tirelessly to ensure Afterlife is more stable than any of our previous cybernetic achievements. We've come a long way since OCP's first cyborg.
This is how I see myself.
To now.
Hi, I'm Eve, and I've died, but that's not stopping me. With the newest development in cyborg research, OCP was able to give me another chance. And now I'm back to enjoying my life. Or should I say, afterlife. Because at OCP, the goal is no longer to live, but to thrive after death. And since our friends in the government are fighting for human rights for all people that were once pronounced dead, my life will return to what it was in no time.
Under my legislation, RoboCop and all future cyborgs will be granted human rights. They'll be able to live, vote, and run their businesses just like the rest of us. Vote Mills, vote RoboCop.
Afterlife, eternity, today.
Oh, sorry, I didn't know someone was here.
Eve?
It's actually Meg.
Are you like me?
So you seen the ad, huh? Sorry, I'm not a robot. Just a commercial actress. I've been a face for a lot of stinkers, but good luck selling Afterlife. Technology that won't be available to us for the next 100 years or so, I've heard.
Where is everyone?
From what I understand, the old man canceled the meeting last minute. I don't know why no one tells me anything around here.
So he is behind all of it?
Who else would authorize funding of such a pretentious project?
So you are selling something that does not work?
That's advertising for you. At least with Afterlife, we won't get many complaints from the dissatisfied customers. 'Cause they'd be dead, you know?
What about all the money that went into research?
From what I hear, OCP gave it the college try. They spent a lot of money on some prototypes, but this time they ended up with nothing. That's how it often goes with these cutting-edge projects. I imagine there were quite a lot of unsuccessful RoboCops before you came along.
Where did they conduct the research for this project?
I don't know, but I don't think it's in this building. I've noticed that there are always big cooling trucks parked in front of OCP when they're showing off new tech.
Where is the old man?
Probably in his office, at the end of the hall. But I don't think barging in unannounced is such a good idea.
I disagree.
Suit yourself.
can someone take this robot away from here? I'm trying to work.
Why was he smiling when I signed it? He never smiles. There must be a catch. He set me up for something.
I'm as fresh as a daisy. Didn't you sleep in the office?
All of you working overtime, remember that you can keep pictures of your family on your desk. Omni Consumer Products cares.
You have to stop coming to the office. You no longer work here. You...
Put your hands up. You are under arrest.
That's no way to talk to an acting CEO. You didn't come here to congratulate me? So, you haven't heard? It's been on every channel for the past hour. Watch some TV once in a while. Life's passing you by.
As the former CEO of Omni Consumer Products passed away earlier this morning, we at Channel 9 are deeply saddened by this horrific tragedy. Our condolences go out to the OCP family in these dark times. In other news, why do balloons make that popping sound?
About time the old man kicked the bucket. A Japanese company is already eyeing to buy us out. The way he was managing the company lately, he'd basically run it to the ground, especially with his personal projects.
Afterlife.
Ah, you heard about that too. How desperate. Just die gracefully, you old fuck. But don't you worry about it. As an acting CEO, I'm putting a stop to all of OCP's unnecessary expenses. And that includes all of the old man's pet projects. So say bye-bye to Afterlife, and Delta City for that matter.
Wendell is still out there.
The market will take care of him. With no one to finance his stunts, he'd need an army willing to mindlessly fight for him, and for free. So there's nothing for you to worry about anymore. Well, maybe about collecting unemployment, since I'm firing the entire police force and replacing them all with my robots.
Those robots are unreliable.
Oh, that's adorable. Especially coming from you. But you'll get to see the improvements we've made firsthand, since I need you to come to the Arms Expo. Just don't be late. Now, you leave. Bitches, come! It's time to celebrate. Let's throw the old man a hell of a wake. Oh, Robo! That expo thing is a black tie event. Then again, I guess that doesn't concern you.
You could arrest me, officer. I even have my own handcuffs.
Because of the tragedy that has struck our company, you will be informed by your superiors about the recommended ways to experience mourning. The meeting is not included as work time. Thank you.
The old man is dead.
Yeah, I just heard. So what do we do about afterlife?
Becker is shutting it down.
Not the only thing he's shutting down. I just got a call from the precinct. Everyone's been fired. So what now? What about Wendell?
We wait for his move.
He'll be desperate. I bet he'll try to get as many supplies as he can before his money runs out. But where will he go to do that?
The Detroit Arms Expo.
Shit, that's right around the corner. I could go there.
No. Stay with Dr. Blanche. Becker wants me to attend the expo. This way, I can keep an eye on unwanted guests.
I hear you.
I can't believe he's gone. He was so young.
Such a tragedy, but, are our bonuses safe?
Do they know who'll be the new CEO? I hope it won't be that Becker.
Here? Good. Proceed to the main stage and stand on the podium. There's an old friend waiting for you there already.
We have to be on the lookout for Antonovsky.
Do you ever just stop? We won. So smile. Okay, don't smile. Creeping me out. It's showtime. Welcome, everyone, to the Detroit Arms Expo, where we will show you the newest, hottest advancements in urban warfare. Thank you. Thank you. Now, please, before we proceed, let's take a moment to honor the man who made all of this possible. So join me in a minute of silence. Now, let's start the party! OCP has always been the pioneer pushing the limits of what's been possible in security technology. Those efforts gave us RoboCop and RoboCop 2. That's right. But much like our late CEO, RoboCop is the past. We need to look at the future. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my pleasure to present OCP's newest achievement, the UEDs, Urban Enforcement Droids. A reliable solution to crime with the push of a button. UEDs will be exclusively protecting the streets of Detroit, since the police left the citizens of our city to the mercy of the criminal element by going on a strike. But no need for alarm, UEDs are ready to patrol the city today. Today will be their first major test, the protection of the mayoral election rally. Now, let's open up the floor to the questions. I'm sure you're dying to hear more about my robots, yes?
I have a question for RoboCop. In view of the police strike, do you think these new robots are actually capable of protecting the city?
The police did not strike. We were fired.
The police left because they felt threatened by the UEDs. And rightfully so. My machines are superior in every way. A presentation is in order to show that those are not just empty words.
I have another question for RoboCop. It's about the candidates for mayoral elections.
Who cares? It can't even vote in the damn thing. It's just an OCP product.
There are a lot of people that value his opinion. Polls show that RoboCop's words and actions have influenced ratings for both candidates several times already. So, RoboCop, could you give us all a definite answer and put our minds at ease? Is Mills' promise to grant you and all future cyborgs human rights enough to earn your support? Knowing you'd possibly get your freedom back?
Freedom to do what exactly? Get back with his family? Start a business? Join a bowling team?
Or will you, contrary to your creator's interest, encourage people to vote for Mayor Kuzak, OCP's loudest adversary?
I support no one.
That's surprising. Based on your earlier comments, many people came to the conclusion that you were siding with Mills. But I think we can take your statement as a withdrawal of support.
Well, there you have it. Now we can get back to why we all gathered here. My robots. It's time to present what these bad boys are capable of, huh? I just need to find the remote. And where did I put it?
Is that normal?
Huh? It's just a prototype. No need to worry.
More will come.
What the hell are you talking about?
What was that?
All of you need to leave. What is happening?
I lost my remote, that's what...
Fine, great.
Did you remember?
No, damn it! But there's another way. We can't control them, but we can make them stop. The entrance is through Hall C. I'll open the gate, just clear the space. The code doesn't work. Luckily, I'm the one building this garbage, so I know what to do. Just destroy the fuse box, and the gate will open. Do it!
What is your plan?
I give the orders and you follow them. Maybe it'll work that way for once. Okay, since I open the gate, you clear the way to Hall C.
I remember differently.
Your memory is glitchy. My ticket straight to the CEO's chair.
This EMP device, how does it affect me?
Don't worry, nothing'll happen. To your brain, at least. And that's the part you cherish the most, anyway. You'll be fine. Pave the way to the depot and don't bother your head with that. Thank you.
This EMP device, how does it affect me?
Don't worry, nothing'll happen to your brain, at least. Fine. Pave the way to the depot and don't bother your head with that. We don't want your wiring to burn out.
Why is this device here?
Sell an upgrade to the robots and mix in the new device.
Please put down your weapon.
Now have to be ready to be gone.
Good. We're close. And don't be afraid. Even if the EMP device fries your circuits or something, is it really such a big sacrifice to stop this mess? And I'm willing to make it. Oh no.
I figured I'd meet you here, RoboCop.
Seems like you two have a lot to talk about. I don't want to be in your way.
Nonsense, Mr. Becker. Since I have you here, thank you for providing me with this little thing. I was looking for a loyal partner. I was hoping it would be RoboCop, but your droids will have to suffice.
No problem. And thank you for choosing OCP. Now that my work is done here, so I'm just gonna get the...
RoboCop, now that the old man doesn't need you, I don't need you. Keeping you alive this long was a mistake. Let me erase that mistake! Sorry, I won't be staying to witness this. I need to start packing up the toys. Take care of him.
Execution in progress.
Murphy? Murphy, we have to fix you. We have to erase you.
Yeah.
I must erase you.
It's actually impressive.
Murphy? Alex Murphy, we have to fix you. We have to erase you.
Target acquired!
We must erase you.
It's actually impressive how stubborn you are. At the same time, it's heartbreaking knowing that you never could have won. Oh, your creators made sure of that. That chip OCP implanted in your brain? The one that was supposed to help you. It served as my collateral. It made sure that you could never touch me. It's activated with this. Oh, but I'm sure you already put that together. The old man wanted me to use it sparingly, as long exposure would melt your brain. Oh, now that's a visual. But since the old man's gone, I can do whatever I want.
We packed everything, sir.
Splendid. Duty calls. But I'm leaving you with something to remember me by.
Good night, Murphy. Oh, it's been exhilarating. Now it's time to take what's mine. The city of Detroit.
Night. You're leaving us again?
Dad? Don't go. Please.
He's waking up. Oh, no. What do we do?
Murphy, stay calm.
He's in so much pain.
The chip. Remove it.
The evaluation chip? How do we do that?
I think I can help. There's a button here that will shut him down.
Why is this place so deserted? What's with all the noise?
It's Murphy. OCP sabotaged him. That's why Wendell was able to get the upper hand.
Why? RoboCop's their program.
They wanted RoboCop's data to use in the Afterlife project. And no wonder. RoboCop is the only successful cyborg that OCP has managed to produce. After they got what they needed, they just wanted him out of the way. Without getting their hands dirty.
Those scumbags! What now?
We need to get that chip out.
It should be under the helmet. I saw someone take it off once. I think I can do it.
What about the chip?
It's here, but I don't think I can.
Let me. I'm not squeamish. I've done far worse things for far less. There you go, you little bastard.
Is this it? Should I turn him back on?
Do it. So, Murphy, how you doing?
I am doing well, officer. So many familiar faces. Are we celebrating?
Wendell certainly is. He stole a shit ton of heavy-duty equipment from that military expo. What happens when he decides to use it?
He already has.
You've got some nerve coming in here.
With no police on the streets, every gang in the city is on the rampage. Detroit's on fire!
She's right! I've got a call that Windows goons hacked the election broadcast to send a message.
Citizens of Detroit, I'm sorry to inform you that help is not coming. You've been abandoned by the police, by your politicians, and by OCP. They all promised you a better life and tried to give you hope. And where did that lead you? Into the cesspool. I feel your frustration. I empathize with it, but let's not stop there. Let us do the only thing we can. Let's burn this filthy city to the ground. And from the ashes, let's rebuild something new. Something better.
This is bad. Can we do anything about it? I mean, we've all been fired.
Never stopped us before. But where do we start?
The new mayor is stranded downtown. That's as good a place as any.
All right, let's gear up. What do you say, Murphy?
I thought you would never ask.
Murphy, Lewis, Washington. Head downtown and help the mayor. I'll try to get as many officers to join you as I can.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Everyone else? There are phones that need answering and no staff to do it.
Sure. Why not?
Wait, does anyone even know who won the election?
Actually, no. But whoever did, they'll have a hell of a time cleaning up this mess.
Police, what's the emergency? Oh, man.
This is Reed. We have a job to do.
Police. My God, look at this place.
Could things get any worse? I'd better be quiet.
The stage is at the riverfront.
We are almost there.
This Wendell guy thinks he can toss us aside. We'll show him who runs this town.
I don't know what you're talking about. I just came to see the inauguration.
Oh, you like to vote? Let's vote! All in favor of kicking this guy's ass? Aye. Aye.
Nay?
I thought you said all the cops were fired! They were!
Free, scumbags! Come get some!
You said the name. Gotta put shit!
That's that damn OCP, isn't it? They want to ruin the city because their guy lost the election. But I won't let them do that. People voted for me, I owe them that. So, officer, tell me what's the situation.
Every gang in the city is out for payback. They're not happy that Wendell used them, and his TV appearance didn't help.
What about those damn robots, though? Can we use them to protect the city?
They're under Wendell's full control.
Ugh, murders and criminals! That's what OCP is. But there must be something we can do.
We must uphold the law, and we must catch Wendell Letanowski.
We need to find him first.
Luckily, Wendell likes to see himself on the big screen.
How does that help?
The message you broadcast. I can track its signal, but I'll need a little time.
We can buy you some time, rookie.
I don't want to interrupt, but some damned robots want to join your party.
We can't let them do that, partner. Can we?
No.
Advice on how to deal with them? You should publish it by Murphy, I'll stay here with the mayor and watch out for the rookie while he tracks Wendell. You need to go out there and contain the situation. It's time to protect the innocent, Murphy.
I was made to do that.
Murphy, all hell broke loose. People are calling about crimes happening all over the city, but three stand out. Those should be your priority. Firstly, Torchhead set fire to one of the apartment buildings. There are people still stuck inside. You need to get them out. Secondly, Street vultures are loading up a van full of explosives at their newly annexed chop shop. Seems they want to make a statement. Stop them before they do. Thirdly, the mercenaries Wendell hired got a hold of an ED-209 from that military expo. They let it loose and is wreaking havoc in front of the town hall.
Hey, Tin Man. I've been picking up the dispatch phone ever since you left. People need help all over town. It's too many to handle, so I'll be directing all the incoming calls straight to you. Good luck.
Hey, cops! Is it true?
Help! I'm being persecuted because of my own. A bunch of torch heads showed up. They don't like the fact that I only work with the vultures. It's my creative choice who I work with.
It's Ronnie, from Ronnie's Grocery. They're trying to burn down my store. I need help. I can't get out.
I wouldn't be so sure that the cops want to help you. Your donut price is a criminal.
You saved me. You saved my business.
Just make sure there are no children here during school hours.
Ah, loosen up. At least there are no drugs here.
Thank you.
I tried to pull her out. I really tried, but smoke and...
Is your mother inside?
Yes, can you?
There are police officers on the promenade. Go there. I will save your mother.
Oh God, I can't open the door! Can someone help me? I can't open the damn...
Oh God, thank you!
Watch out for smoke, citizen. The exit, your safety is a priority.
But I can't! Oh God! I can't leave without my little kitty! Oh, please help me find her!
told you.
I have to protect my mom. I have to. I've already failed her.
You are brave, Daniel, but courage is not pointlessly exposed.
The promenade, sir.
Yes. Yes, I can.
One load off our shoulders. How are you getting on with that tracker, rookie?
We're in luck.
Oh God, I can't open the door! Could someone help me? I can't
Watch out. Exit. Your safety is a priority.
But I can't! Oh, God! I can't leave without my little kitty! Oh, please, help me find her!
Thank you. The exit is safe. Keep your head down. Go to the promenade.
I have to protect my mom. I have to. I've already failed her once.
You are brave, Daniel, but courage is not pointlessly exposing yourself to danger. Now go to the promenade.
The promenade, sir. Of course. Can you walk, Mom?
Yes. Yes, I can. You're very strong, Daniel. Strong and brave, just like your father.
One load off our shoulders. How are you getting on with that tracker, Rookie?
We're in luck. The signal wasn't cut off. They must have left in a hurry after they made the broadcast. But this whole OCP communications thing is a mess.
From a heist movie in my video store. The problem is, they're using real bullets. Please, send help. It's only a matter of time if...
I don't know if anyone's picking up these phones.
No!
Move your hands up. Ain't no...
Intruders are neutralized. Lock the door and stay here.
Someone should definitely make a movie about you. You are amazing.
As for my store, I'll get compensation from the city, right?
put down your weapon.
Save me. I can't thank you enough.
I appreciate your attempt to keep the city clean.
Thank you. And don't worry about me. I live in the building. I locked myself upstairs.
Thank you.
you learn anything about the Vulture's plans?
They want to blow up the bridge.
You need to stop them. Otherwise, where will I get my maple syrup?
I am heading there now. What is your status?
Don't worry about us. We're doing just fine.
Blackout! We're so close! You're too late, horse man!
Spread out!
We'll make the bridge go boom! There's no saving your precious city!
Explosives need deactivated.
Do you need bomb squad assistance?
What, me? No, I'm not doing that again.
I will manage.
I don't see any fireworks on the horizon. Have you managed?
Yes.
Did someone call for backup?
Good to see you all on watch again.
OCP cannot relieve us of our duties. We are not corporate rats.
Yeah.
That's right.
What's the status?
I am going after Wendell.
Then we'll get the situation here under control. Don't you worry about it. Everyone, get ready. We must defend our city. And you, Murphy, go get that scumbag.